That's actually up to 6 months in jail. You think it's funny, sir?
I'll take the ticket, sir.
I know, but do you think this is funny? Sir, I'm asking you to step out of the...
Am I being detained?
Yes, sir, you are. Step out of the vehicle.
Are you serious?
Place your hands behind your back for me.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir. Place your hands behind your back for me.
Oh, man, you're serious, brother.
本视频素材由 The Civil Rights Lawyer 提供，频道链接在视频下方。观众朋友们，大家好，欢迎来到紧张时刻。2022年5月13日，西弗吉尼亚州尼古拉斯县警局的警员艾里森在日常巡逻时，发现对向有一辆本田 SUV 不断闪着远光灯。而当艾里森继续往前行进时，发现不远处有一名巡警正将警车停在路肩，用测试雷达对来往车辆进行测速。由此，艾里森怀疑刚刚那辆本田车司机是在通过向对向车辆闪远光灯的方式来提醒其他司机前方有警员在测速。于是，艾里森立即调转车头，打算将这辆本田车拦停，同时拨打了前方正在测速的巡警的电话。
Got flashing these lights, warning everybody you're sitting there. I'm going after him.That was pretty stupid, wasn't it?
What's that?
Flashing your lights at everybody to let them know that law enforcement was sitting there running radar.
Is that what I did? Is that a crime?
Yeah.
It is? I didn't know、
yeah.
that.
被拦停的司机一脸茫然，忙问警员，我闪远光灯难道违法吗？艾里森警员是立即给予了肯定答复。
You got your license registration proof?
Yeah, okay.
Why would you do that? You're flashing your high beams at people to...
In the daytime?
Yeah!
I didn't know that was a crime.
It doesn't say daytime or nighttime, it just says that you can't do it and you did it.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't know that was a crime.
艾里森再次对司机表示，不论是白天还是黑夜，你都不得闪远光灯，都是违法行为。而司机虽然对此还是持保留观点，但是自始至终都在配合警员的调查，在手机上查找车辆的电子保单，并且一再向警员道歉。艾里森警员回到警车内，最终还是给司机开出了两张罚单。
All right, sir. There's your stuff back there. And I wrote you two citations today. First one being special restrictions on lamps, which you can read that code. And it says no flashing lights shall be.On a vehicle, and at that point in time, you had flashing lights on your vehicle. It's unauthorized.
Well, under the Constitution, it's protected under the First Amendment. But I'm going to look into it.
That's in Tennessee.
Yeah, I'm going to look into it. I'm going to see about West Virginia.
Yeah.
Free speech, you know.
Yeah, it's not illegal to do that, to flash and warn, but it's illegal to high beam. And it is legal to have flashing lights on your vehicle, not being an emergency vehicle.
I said I'll see.
Okay.
这便是当时司机所收到的罚单。我们看到，第一个违法原因是违反了车灯使用条例，而警员所引用的法律条文是西弗吉尼亚州法律17C-15-26C。该项法律规定，机动车上不得安装爆闪灯，除非车辆本身的转向灯等发生了故障。只是艾里森作为执法人员，居然还能将 flashing lights 和 flashing the lights 弄混淆，也是令人匪夷所思啊！司机在此案中只是进行了闪远光灯这个行为，而车辆本身并未违法安装任何爆闪灯。更何况，当地法律还规定，如果需要提醒其他司机前方有潜在危险，需要采取减速、绕行的，驾驶员可以进行闪远光灯的操作。
And I could take you to jail today for your unsigned registration card, but I just wrote you a citation for that.
艾里森警员继续说道，司机的第二项违法是车辆注册卡没有签名。同样，我们回到刚刚的那张罚单，警员引用的法律条文是17A-3-13，司机需要时刻携带车辆注册卡，并在需要的时候进行出示，丝毫没有提及未签名的车辆注册卡涉嫌违法的情况。随后，艾里森继续说道
：“That's actually up to 6 months in jail. You think it's funny, sir?
哎，
哎呀，在听到因为车辆注册卡未签名就可能导致至高半年的监禁时，司机也是忍不住苦笑了一声。但是就这一笑，却点燃了艾里森心中的怒火。
I'll take the ticket, sir.
I know, but do you think this is funny?
I'm allowed to laugh. I can laugh all along.
Okay, go ahead and step out here for me.
I didn't do anything.
Sir, I'm asking you to step out the...
Am I being detained?
Yes, sir, you are. Step out the vehicle.
Are you serious?
Place your hands behind your back for me.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir. Place your hands behind your back for me.
Oh, man, you're serious, brother.
好家伙，艾里森是二话不说，直接让司机走出车辆，并为其戴上了手铐。
I'll never be your brother.
Exactly. You'll never be my brother. Just be careful.
I don't want to be your brother.
No. Just be careful with me, sir.
Don't jerk away from me.
Just be careful.
Don't jerk away from me, sir.
Just be careful.
Don't jerk away from me.
My wallet is in the car.
Okay, I don't want you to jerk away from me right there.
I was going away from the traffic.
No, I was putting you in front of my car.
Okay.
Which is away from traffic.
You're arresting me for laughing.
No.
I didn't do anything.
I'm arresting you for unsigned registration.
Okay, all right, that's fine.
艾里森第一时间否认了自己是因为司机发笑才将其逮捕的，声称是因为他的车辆注册卡没有签名才将其逮捕的。那就让我们再回到几分钟前，看看艾里森当时是怎么说的。
And I could take you to jail today for your unsigned registration card, but I just wrote you a citation for that.
That's okay.
So stand right there.Do you have any weapons in the vehicle?
No. I don't
have any weapons. Okay. Hang tight in front of my vehicle for me. Hang tight right here in front of my vehicle for me.
随后，艾里森拨打了当地检察官的电话，并对此案的情况进行了简短的沟通。通话内容我们不得而知，但最终艾里森决定还是解开手铐，继续为司机开出罚单。
I guess I'll see you in court. Alright, ticket still stands there. Special restrictions on lamps. Unsigned registration card.
Okay.
Alrighty, sir. Be safe.
而此案真正令人大跌眼镜的地方才刚刚开始。随后，当地检察官正式以司机威廉姆违反车灯使用条例以及车辆注册卡未签名提出指控。2022年10月份，当地法官汉克斯居然判定威廉姆违反车灯使用条例罪名成立，同时撤销了车辆注册卡的指控。威廉姆随后和其律师一起对这一判决提出了上诉。在2022年11月份，法官推翻了原先的判决，判定威廉姆无罪。法官说道，车灯使用条例所对应的是车辆配备闪灯装置，而不是闪灯的这个行为。在证明自己无罪后，威廉姆和律师开始着手准备对艾里森警员和警局发起民事诉讼。此段执法记录仪一经公开，立马在全网掀起了轩然大波。有网友表示，以后警局在招聘警员时就应该对他们进行更为深入的心理评估，因为有太多有权力欲和掌控欲的个人来应聘这份工作了，而这些人似乎能在执法过程中获得巨大的存在感。还有人表示，最后艾里森红着脸否认自己是因为威廉姆发笑才对其进行逮捕的，但是又和之前自己说的只开罚单的话相悖，其实说到底都是自己那脆弱的所谓的执法人员的自尊在作祟。如果执法人员都可以因为对方伤害了自己的自尊和面子，就可以以一个莫须有的罪名将其铐上，那么整个执法环境将会变得多么黑暗。还有人说道，也需要好好调查一下当地的检察官甚至法官，在执法记录仪完整的记录下案发经过后，居然检察官仍然继续起诉，而法官还判处有罪，真的令人细思极恐。观众朋友们，你们对此案又有什么样的看法呢？请在评论区留言。